Hi everyone! Today I will show you how I will sketch the cake using ink pen and watercolor. For these purposes I use smooth mixed media paper. I attach the paper with adhesive tape to the table surface. You can also use a drawing board. Now I will outline where our cake is and its details using a pencil. If I make a mistake, I can easily fix it. Using this method will make the drawing look cleaner when I start using the pen with ink than when I would use a lot of ink lines from beginning of drawing, as the ink cannot be erased. You need to compare the lengths of the sides and the sizes of the objects you draw with each other to accurately display the proportions. To erase unnecessary lines, I use kneaded eraser from Faber-Castell. Now I take the ink pen 0.4 and start drawing the outline. Then I start doing hatching and cross hatching to show shadows. Places that are in light, I leave without any lines. Thank you. I have already applied the first layer of watercolor. Don't use many layers, 2 or 3 will be enough. I use Chinese brush for calligraphy. For the highlights, I use white gel pen. Subscribe to my channel to not miss new videos. If you have any questions, write them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Bye!